I can't believe that in 2020 we are still here fighting for human rights. I can't believe that in 2020 we are still here reporting discrimination, sexism, racism. I can't believe that in 2020 there is still black, white, yellow, green, red, brown. I can't believe that in 2020 the Medio Eve technique of mental mass manipulation is still adopted in a daily basis. I can't believe that in 2020 there are still cats, slaves, people without food, people without clean water, kids without a roof to keep them safe. I can't believe that in 2020 there are still thousands and thousands of cases of feminicide, pedophilia, homophobia. I can't believe that in 2020 we are spreading violence and ignorance instead of growing as a civilization. We think we are cool, intelligent and smart just because we have the last phone model or because we have thousands of followers in the socials. What we are doing? Where are we going? I'm telling you, we are all lost here. We are losing our sensibility, our humanity. We are losing ourselves. Mother Earth is giving us another chance now to go back to who we are. Humans with a heart and a brain. Start to appreciate yourself, who you are. Do not underestimate your person. Only in this way you will be able to appreciate and support the people around you. Build every day your self-esteem so you will be able to value who you have around. Appreciate the little things so you can appreciate the bigger ones. Teach your kids, your little brothers and sisters, how to respect and love themselves so they will grow up loving and respecting everybody. Use technology to spread intelligence, not ignorance. Use your brain when sharing thoughts, even if they differ from somebody else's beliefs. We are all different and we can all learn from each other, always. Stand up for what is right, for justice, and let's start to change the world. Yeah, we can change the world, because every little act, sound with other millions of little acts, can clean this world from racism, injustice, and discrimination. What happened to George Floyd is just one of the thousands of awful and unacceptable incidents that are happening all around the world. George has been documented, but how many black, yellow, green, white, red, grey people are dying for discrimination around the globe? Stop the ignorance around us. Every little act matters. All lives matter.